I'll take that, thank you. I'll also take this, thank you. Whoa, I want that. Gimme. Thank you. What kind of a door noise is that? Wah!
Careful. You're gonna kill somebody.
Who, me? I guess you're right. I mean, you're not wrong.
Salisburian guerrillas have declared war on the Mendoza government. Guerrilla spokesman and revolutionary frontman Jose Carmica says, quote, Mendoza is a rabid dog that should be put to death. The Republic of San Esperito, once known as the Pearl of the Caribbean, is now an island in turmoil. The guerrilla movement, known as the People's Revolutionary Army of San Esperito, has been fighting the rule of the nation's president, Salvador Mendoza.
San Esperito. Another peasant regime that has to be toppled. President has to go.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. Where's Saints Row, you may ask?
Rico Rodriguez, nice of you to drop by. I'm waiting.
There's your answer.
El Rosario, but get your ass in gear. I'm expecting company.
That is the same voice actor from the second game. That's good. They brought it back for the second game. Then bring it back for the third one, though. He sounds weird in the third one. So yeah, Saints Row is on hold for just a little bit. I need to fiddle with this new headset first. What better way to do that than with a brand new LP? Why not? Oh boy, it's one of these games. PS2 era games, and they're already doing this shit. Ooh-wee. Alright, I think I got it. Oh shit. How do I land? I don't know how to land. Oh, oh lordy. Okay.
Woo!
Okay. Where's my weapons? There we go. Wow, this reminds me of Max Payne. Whoa! Just look at that body fly back.
There he is.
Yes, there I am. Oh god, mouse controllers are so weird. But it doesn't detect the Xbox controller, so whatever. Have to learn to use them. Gotta harken back to my Vice City days.
Glad to see you haven't lost that killing feeling. Okay, we're heading out.
How do I run? How do I run? That's the opposite. That's not running. Oh, nope. Alright, I guess I'm getting on this truck now. Woo! Whoa, is that auto aim? Hell yeah. Could use a little work. A little bit of work. Woo! Alright, here we go. Auto aim. I don't want to auto aim. I want to fine aim. Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, all right. There we go, buddy. Well, that's nice. That explosion, shockwave that happened. That was nice. Okay, two more. I guess it's infinite ammo? Question mark? Oh, smoke's coming through the terrain. All right. Okay, mouse controls. Probably need to turn them up.
We need to get rid of that damn roadblock. Take those guys out so we can move on.
Okie dokie. If you say so, big man. I wonder what these barrels do. Big surprise. Okay, whatever. Go away. I gotta hold it down, huh?
Nice. Boom, Rico. Now get back to the MV.
What? Please die. There we go. There we go. Alright. Ah. Where's Rico's grapple thing?
Get you a case of beer for that one.
Oh. Hey, I did it. I gotta complain no more. I blow it up? No. This isn't Just Cause 2. Can't blow up water towers willy-nilly. Nice music. Nice, scenery for the era. To be honest, this is nice for the time frame it was released. Not so bad. Heard horror stories about this one. So far, they don't hold any merit. Pretty good. But you know, judging a book with its cover and whatnot. Glory boy. Damn, dude. Oh. Oh, there he goes. Alright, bye. I think those explosions happened far sooner than they were supposed to. Alrighty. Cool. Good game. Well, they're still happening. Alright. There they are, way down there. Okay. What happened to his voice?
You think you got enough heat breathing down our ass, Sheldon?
The heat's all gone, Kane. Just take care of our friend Rico here. So he can do his job.
Oh, and don't think I forgot the last time, Rico.
Glad you two know each other. Come over to the RV when you're ready to be briefed.
This game is fucking 12 years old, I think. Something along those lines. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Now that's cool. There weren't garages in Just Cause 2. I think there is one in 3, but it's a little different. It's like, if you want this car delivered to your location, you better find one on the map and save it, and then we could deliver one anywhere. But in this one, in this title, it appears you can save cars in your garages just like Grand Theft Grand. Manual save points, oh boy. There's a name for that, I forgot what it was. If those lights on top aren't missiles, I'll be disappointed. Alright, let's do it, I guess.
President Salvador Mendoza, totally in bed with the Montana drug cartel and backed by a well-armed military and police.
Is his voice gonna be like that through the whole thing?
Why am I not surprised?
Meet your new best friend, Jose Caramicas, the rebel leader. El Presidente's got him in prison on this very island. He's being held at the old Spanish fort of El Grande, not far from here. Convenient, huh?
Get to the fort, take out the guards, free Caramicas, and you'll be one of the gang. A real hombre. You better get moving. Oh, and Rico, if anything goes south, remember...
You don't know me.
Exactly. You're used to that, huh? Now, get what you need from Kane and vamos.
Seriously, what happened to his voice? That's terrible. I'm gonna get the pistol. No, I don't want that. I want this one. No, I want this one. E. The shit that I do. Oh, cool. Alright. So I have these guns always. That's neat. I guess I'm going to the place. Okay, there's a black dot. I guess the game wants us to check it out. Us. I mean me. I'm the one playing. Whoa! Doing a pirouette there. Alright. Only Rico Rodrigo can do that on a motorcycle. What's this? And where's my run button? Give me a fucking run button. Oh, don't tell me this is a stupid side quest or something. What? Give me the... Oh, it's a boat. Okay, neat. Yep, that's what I wanted. Neat. That's annoying. Good! I know how to fucking drive. Alright, cool. Oh. That'll stop me in my tracks, I guess. Cool music. Okay, maybe it won't. Cool game. Rico's jumping and jiving to that music, man. I'll tell you what. Oh, he just took it like a man. Wow. Hey, dude, what's up? Bye. If only all prisons were this easy to break into. Wow. Oh, hey, cool. Okay, that happened. Shit. In hindsight, this was probably not the greatest idea. Oh, come on. No. You can't stop me. I'm Rico Rodrigo. What was that? Whoa, shit. Oh, it's health. It's the noise health makes. Aww. They just fall so easily.
Go on, you filthy bastards. Slap me around some more, you dumb cowards. You can even kill me. Look how scared you don't make me, you pigs. Chill, my friend. I'm here to free you.
Well, I've heard worse.
Hurry!
Now keep the blindfold on.
Hey, you have made one very powerful friend today. We will do some great things together, eh? Viva la revolución! Vámonos!
What does that mean? I don't know. Lip-syncing, though, needs a little work. Well, I guess I made a very powerful friend today, and the game just wants to keep reminding me. Cool. Damn straight you're under fire. By me?
I heard you
No, you didn't. Thought you did. Son? Get out of here. I sure hope my dude isn't gonna die. What's up, my man? Let's go. This where I came in? Yeah, sure he is. Man, pull your pants down a little bit.
Sometimes I just lose it.
Oh, is that my car? No, no. See, these are cool cars. Oh, they hate me.
Diff, you're gonna kill somebody.
I want this. Give me this. This is a cool car. That's not cool though. Beep beep. Oh my god, go away. I don't need this shit. Come on, really? How do I get out of here? Somebody help me. I'm just a man without a plan. Alright, I'm gonna need to blow that up, I guess. There it is, yeah, I need to blow that up. Neat. Alright, okay, let's get one of them cool cars.
You see what happens when you make me angry?
Here we go. Oh dear, they don't like me. They really don't like me. Probably has something to do with the fact that I broke into their prison and stole their super cool car. Oh, look, there's more. Nope. Not today. Oh. Good. They're following me. Oh. Good. Oh, that's neat. Dang. I want that truck now. Shot you in the butt. Oh. Oh, sure. Oh, no, no. Well, that happened. Oh shit, really? This thing ain't got no mass. Wee woo wee woo. Hey. Get out of here, man. Get out of here, man. Really? This is. Okay, that's kind of dumb. Back my damn van. Y'all are assholes. You mean it's turning into a ramp? Woo! Oh, that's neat. Up, 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 up! Yes! Oh, I want that! Oh, wow! I want that muscle car, but it's gonna get destroyed real quick, I just know it. At this point, I don't know where I'm going, and I don't really care. I guess I should be on the lower road. That would make more sense. But knowing my luck, I need to be on the high road. Good. Good game. Neat. Good game, good. Best game. I need a fucking GPS. Okay, cool. The camera's necessary. Ah, boy, that's what I need right now. That's exactly what I need right now. Better stop that shit right now. Whoa, shit! Whee! I did say stop. I can't tell who's shooting. Give me that health. A system, maybe. Hey, cool. Thanks for the vehicle. I'll take that. Thank you. Here's the place. Oh, they love each other.
My brother, you are free.
Thanks to this hombre, Esperanza. He is one of us now. A freedom fighter against el presidente.
You got it, amigos.
Jose, we must move now. The troops.
Si. I must vanish for a while. We'll be there again soon.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hey, good job, Rico! Now, go help me this comrade liberate Los Mirasolis!
Maybe tomorrow. Or later. I'm gonna figure out how to do some things first. Thanks for watching this first part, I guess. This was fun. Fun little experiment. Anyway, I hope it turns out great, because I'll be real mad if it isn't.
Everyone,
bye!
Everyone.